Hello guys, my name is Sakode. In this video, I'll show you step-by-step process of logging to your Microsoft account with Google Authenticator app enabled as two-factor authentication. And to start, click on any browser of your choice. In the address bar, type accounts.microsoft.com. Sign in. Enter your email address and click on next. Enter password and click on sign in. This will prompt you to enter the verification code of the Google Authenticator app for you to verify your login, or for you to log in to your Microsoft account. So to copy the verification code on my phone, I have Google Authenticator installed. This is my phone. So to install Google Authenticator, first you need to install Google Authenticator from Google Play Store, that you can link your Microsoft account to your Google Authenticator. For you to know how you can install Google Authenticator app, the top click on link. Learn more how you can install Google Authenticator on your app so that you can use it to link your Microsoft account with. So copy the code, open my Google Authenticator app, install on my phone, and I find my email as Microsoft. That's the email. So this code I need to copy and paste it, verify my login as 539948 is the code from Google Authenticator app. After entering the code and verifying my login, this will give me access to my Microsoft web portal. I've logged in to my Microsoft web portal with Google Authenticator app enabled as my two-step verification. So after logging in, I can click on launch app to access any app Microsoft online. Thank you. Please kindly subscribe to this channel by clicking the bell icon. And for more information under the description, click on link to the post to find more information on how you can log in to your Microsoft account using Google Authenticator app. Thank you.